in the company of Alan Sikamante. And the first inside, and Rama Salim gets the poster. Very early onslaught by the Arabi Stars of Kenya, coming from the midfield. This man has been lit for his home club, Gor Mahia. He didn't sparkle in the first game, but this one he seems to have wanted to tuck away from the goalkeeper. It's so effortless.
A lot more direct, as you saw from that move from Rama Salim. Kenya also have a better head-to-head record against...
Again, they often say that the last 5 minutes of the game is where a lot of concentration is lost. A foul on Rama Salim. Seems to have felt the strain a little bit more, but that looked like a very deliberate one from Robert. David Ochieng passes it onto the right side. Rama Salim and decides to change wing as well, finding support from Anthony. And the youngster Enoch Agwanda will take his place for sheer speed and power up front. Whether or not he can get the ball, playing straight in front of the other defender, Anthony Kimani. Stylish play from Rama Salim. To the Arabi Stars as well, but this time round Barraza cuts it right in the path of Rama Salim, and Rama Salim does not disappoint with that finish, which is what he was. Big boot to Rama Salim. He's got a chance to put in an early through ball, but he decides to hold on a bit, sends it to Anthony Kimani, and then he picks it up from him, evading two defenders. This is a corner from a cross that was coming in from Rama Salim. Jimmer Abdallah quickly taking it. The little flip getting to Rama Salim. Oh, Salim. Go on. Now, this is the moment you worry about. Magoli going for a fast break. It's 2-on-2. Now 3-on-3. Rama Salim remaining behind. I think indicating that he had some touch into his eyes that blurred his vision. It now is back into full visual control, if you ask me. Plays it to Mieno, starts a good ball to Rama Salim. Oh, he gets a good back heel as well. But Miesu wasn't expecting it. The total time played. Rama Salim to his clubmate. Lava to Mieno again. They're trying to look for a way to penetrate from. Lovely over ball by Rama Salim. It could have been the one who is actually messing it up again. Good run by Lavazza. This time round, staying onside. And then getting it back to Rama Salim, who's doing very good touches for the Arabi Stars. They have had 11. This is Rama Salim.